Der Volto 1100.
The Volto 1100 is the first 10-rotor tedder that can be mounted on a three-point linkage. Two versions are available, the Volto 1100T, which is trailed, and the Volto 1100, which is a compact machine with three-point hitch.
The Volto
1100 features the new max spread concept, which facilitates a higher crop intake, greater forage protection, and an enhanced spread pattern.
Eine höhere Futterschonung und ein besseres Streubild.
Max spread brings much improved raking performance because the raking action of the tines is prolonged in the direction of travel for increased throughput. This allows the machine to be operated at up to 30% higher speeds or for the engine speed to be reduced.
Oder die Drehzahl reduzieren.
Another new feature is the hydropneumatic damping system, which allows us to absorb greater forces and ensure smoother running behind the tractor.
For the farmer, the new CKL means collision-free operation on sloping terrain and optimal driving comfort at all times, even at high speeds. The Volto 1100 is, of course, supplied with tried and tested class features. The hermetically sealed transmission, Permalink for full power transfer in all positions, tool-free spreading angle adjustment, and the optional hydraulic edge tedding crop guard for clean field edges.
The new protective frame brackets are made from glass fiber reinforced polyamide, which increases the service life of the protective frames.
A headland positioning apparatus can be optionally attached, which allows all of the rotors to be raised from the ground.
The new Volto 1100 is the widest, punchiest and most powerful three-point tedder in the world. It's the perfect all-rounder for discerning customers in hay and silage.
Wider, faster, further. The new Volto 1100.